please welcome the Trans-Siberian Orchestra!
Thank you. street in the night, in the cold winter's light, a child stands alone as she's waiting, and the light that's out there just hangs in the air, as if it were just hesitating, and the snow it comes down, and it muffles the sound of dreams on their way to tomorrow. And when they appear, this night will hold them near, for where they will lead, she will follow.
Where the dreams of a trance that it returns us home.
in this room, where shadows live, and ghosts that failed learn time forgives. Welcome, friends! Please, stay a while. Our story starts with one small child who spends this night in a palace dark where dreams are stored like sleeping hearts. Now, if you wonder why this child is here with all asleep and Christmas near, it seems she long ago left home for reasons that are now unknown. And time, it erased her tracks until she felt she could not go back. But this night will take her in, and it's here our story does begin. Inside this night, hidden deep and out of sight, is one who came to me, it seems, the caretaker of forgotten dreams.
Dear Mom and Dad, I don't know how to ask this. I'm sorry for it. I would like to please come home. If you could please send me some.
And as he watched this child arrive into a world where dreams survive, and in her eyes he saw the cost of every dream that she had lost. And he believes if you can change one night, it's possible to change a life. And so now, with lights long gone dim, he awaits the magic still within. And at midnight, on this Christmas Eve, a Christmas spell, he starts to weave. this world of strange illusions and cinematic dreams, a child and her protector watched a tale about what Christmas means.
Reeking salt in the east, that's why. the chick, the boat full of prophecy. And the war king said, what's plain to me? You see, it means that a king is born who saved mankind on this blessed moon. So they packed some gold, myrrh, and frankincense, also gold camels with some fancy tents. Closed down the hive, set the servants free, and the reaping to roll into history.
Christmas dreams, oh.
a corner with an old kinetoscope that long ago spilled out dreams and went again, he hoped, and placing a coin in its slot, he bid her look inside where shadows from the distant past could once more come alive.
Take
Who is so blessed?
Yeah! And so, the story's over. And it's time to take our leave. But may God keep you and protect you this and every Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
Awesome, we still got a ton of stuff to play for y'all. You ain't tired, are you? Right, before we start the second half of our show, though, we would like to thank a couple groups of people really quickly. First off, this is our 19th tour, the 20th year since our first show. Yeah? We could not have made it past 20 days without you guys, the greatest fans in the world. We thank you for 20 years so far since show one. Another group of people we thank every day and every show with TSO is each and every member, past, present, and future of our United States military. They protect our lives and our freedom, and we announce that every show with TSO. And we have two shows today. We had two yesterday. We had two the day before that. There's only one way you can make a show this big happen with the schedule that crazy, and that is by having the greatest road crew in the world. So please give every member of our crew a huge round of applause. And that happens to include Mr. Dave Whitman back there, who's not only engineered all of our tours, but he's also recorded every note we've ever done in the studio with TSO. Everybody say hi, Dave! And then there's Brian Hartley back there. He designs these crazy light shows that you guys see every year. Everybody say hi, Brian! Hi. So you guys ready to meet the singers in the band? I say Mohegan Sun! Are you ready to meet the singers. These young ladies to our right, it's the first time ever that our female vocalists all had a first name that ends in the letter A. So we affectionately nicknamed them the A-Team. Beginning with Miss Natalia Rose. From London, England, Georgia, Napolitano. She's a longtime member of the family, but it's her first tour on the east side. Please say hello to Miss Ava Davis. From Montreal, Canada, Lisa Levee. From Dallas, Texas, and she's going to sing a real special song in the second half of our show, Miss Kayla Reeves. Then we move on to these guys whose names have nothing in common. So we'll call them the B-Team for boys. Starting with Mr. Zachary Stevens. On vocals and guitars, DDB Diamond, Dustin Braley. From the Netherlands, Robin Borneman. How many of y'all saw our Beethoven's Last Night tour? He was Beethoven on all those tours. Longtime member of the family. Give it up for Rob Evan. And last but not least, Sir Russell Elliott. All right, In every show we do with TSO, one of Paul O'Neill's beautiful stories is brought to life through the magical voice of this next gentleman. Would you please say hello to our storyteller, Mr. Brian Hicks? Once again, the TSO vocalist and Mr. Brian Hicks, give it up loud, Mohegan Sun!
Thank you. Thank you.
introduce you all to the musicians that you see on stage. Are you guys ready to meet the band?
Yeah.
Awesome. All right, something you may or may not know, every single show we do with TSO, we get the opportunity to work with seven of the most amazing local musicians in our string section. So these strings are from your own cities and towns, so give them a huge round of applause. Today, tonight, and every show on this tour, it's Rowdy Rachel! Now, these last couple of years, there's been a lot of tragedy in the world, and especially in the entertainment and the music business. We definitely have not been immune to that here in the TSO family. This summertime, we lost our longtime bass player and little brother, Mr. David Z. And he's a special angel in heaven for us, and we miss him a lot, and we're gonna miss him forever. And that brings me to this next gentleman to my left. He's carrying that special little angel on his shoulders. He's the newest member of TSO. Would you please welcome on the bass guitar, Mr. Tony Dickinson. Once again, my partner in crime on the electric guitar, Mr. Joel Hoekstra. The man. TSO, she was on keyboards, still on keyboards today. Please say hello to Miss Me and Kim. And last but not least, this gentleman to my left, he is our musical director. Trans-Siberian Orchestra without one very special person, and he's the reason that we're all here today. He was our creator, our producer, our arranger, our leader. You know, he was the man responsible for everything that y'all are seeing today, and we hope in this show not to only celebrate his incredible genius and artistry, but in this next song, we hope to celebrate his unwavering hope for humanity. You see, you would always say that individually we're finite, but together we're infinite. And Paul O'Neill, you're definitely infinite. This one's for you, Paul.
Nights are meant to count.
Thank you. Thank you.
Where you're going safely. We want to see you next time with the Trans-Siberian Orchestra. Peace.